It's time for the Family Feud, introducing the Luevano family. Lupe, Manuel, Maria, Roberto, and Eileen, ready for action. And the Pattison family, Gail, Richard, Sharon, Nancy, and Dwayne. On your mark, let's start the Family Feud. With the star of Family Feud, Richard Dawson.
Thank you. Thank you. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Doesn't feel like Christmas, does it? It's because we're taping this in July, I guess. But that Christmas spirit's there, you can feel it. The red ribbons, the plastic holly. It's Hollywood, isn't it? Well, they don't put the Christmas decorations up until August here. They're quite conservative. And I thank you all for coming out. I'm sure you've all stayed up late to see Santa. Have you seen the one Santa and Gidget go to Guam, that new film? Let's get that in videotape. I got that in my stocking. And a message from the Board of Health. We should have a good time. There's one person, Ethel Matzka, an elderly lady I know in Detroit, who's quite a boozer, probably just coming out of the haze now. Merry Christmas, Ethel. How do I say your name again?
Luevano.
Well, now they got money, they'll probably change it to Baker or something I could. Luevano, is that a chance? I want to say Luevano. I want to say Luevano when I look at that, but Luevano.
Everybody.
Well, no, I
got to
say it correctly. Merry Christmas, by the way.
Merry Christmas to you.
Santa brought you
$5,318. I love
him. Can I meet your family, please?
Yes, you can. This is my husband, Manuel.
You say Manuel? I thought it was Manuel.
Manuel, Manuel.
Well, manual labor, Manuel, Luevano.
Okay, I'll call him Manuel.
That's right. Okay. I like that.
I like that better, too. And my sister, Maria.
Mariah. I'm sorry, Maria.
Maria.
So they call the wind Mariah, don't they?
Yeah. And her husband and my brother-in-law, Roberto.
That's the only legitimate name so far we've come to. He's got an O at the end. Roberto, I like it.
And my sister-in-law, Eileno.
Eileno. That's Eileno. Very similar to Ethel in Detroit. She has a couple of drinks and it's Eileno there. Well, I hope Santa brought all the nice things that you'd like.
Yes, thank you very much.
And now help, you know, make them feel
oh,
at home.
Oh, yes.
Pattison,
yeah.
Right here. Good to have you.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Merry, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Let's meet everybody here.
Sure, Richard, I'd like to introduce you to my son, Richard.
Richard.
His wife, Sharon.
Hi, Richard.
My niece, Nancy.
Hi, Richard.
And her husband, Dwayne.
Hello, Richard.
Nice to see you, Dwayne. And Nancy's birthday today.
Nancy's birthday today. That's
same
right.
As mine.
That's right, exactly.
That's right.
And we have a nice little song that we'd like to sing for you for
can
Christmas.
Can you really?
Day,
oh, I love it. Good song.
How about that?
Did you write it? Or you?
Yes, we wrote it.
Wrote it. Okay,
sure
yeah. Fine. All right.
Here we are, Richard Dawson, here to play in your game. We want to battle and show our stuff. Don't give us questions that may be too tough, for it's root for the tall team. If we don't win, it's a shame. For it's one, two, three strikes, they're out in the fielding game.
Very good. Beautiful. That's beautiful.
Thank you.
Come on, let's play the Christmas feud. Let's go. I hate that music. We have nice Christmas music.
It.
You like that music?
Yes, I do.
It's yours.
Thank you.
Take it with you.
Good.
Eat it if you cough. 100 people surveyed. Top 5 answers on the board. You got to try and get the most popular answer. And all the questions in the main game today, all about Christmas. Isn't that nice?
Yeah.
That's very nice.
Kind of nice.
Very proper.
Here's the very first question. What is the mailing address of the three wise men? Yes.
The desert.
What's the zip code? No. That was a little Christmas joke. I'm going to read the right code. Gail's in shock, seeing.
Yeah, I'm in shock.
Mailing address of the three wise men? They're all Christmas, and here's the question. Start again now. Ready?
Okay.
I don't know what made me do that. I guess it'll. Little naughtiness at Christmas. Here we go. Here's the question. Name something people do on Christmas Day. Yes.
Have a family dinner.
A family dinner. Very good. Ron Antrogale will beat that. What do people do on Christmas Day?
Open presents.
They open presents. Play or pass, talk it over.
Right.
That's a good answer, though. It was.
Very good answer.
Yeah, thank you.
You know, maybe I think we made a mistake here when we put that permabomb down. Anyway, you go back to your family. Hey, you're going to play?
Yes, we are.
Right. Let me help you here. Uh-oh, here, come back. There you go. They'll never know, so try. Christmas fair, try to keep it light. How are you, Richard?
Just
I enjoyed that song, by the way. Very nice. Something people do on Christmas Day.
Richard, go to church.
Church. We'd like some church, please. Can't do it any better than that. Pretty Sharon. Merry, merry, merry Christmas.
Well, merry Christmas to you.
Well, thank you. Something people do on Christmas Day.
Visit friends.
Why not? Yeah. Visit friends. Not there?
It's okay.
I do that.
Okay. We'll get it back.
Merry Christmas and happy birthday.
Thank you.
I'll always remember that we have the same birthday.
I will, too.
Okay. What do you think the people do on Christmas Day?
Well, I know that we always sing Christmas carols.
There's a goodie.
Christmas
carols. Yeah! Hark the herald angels. Twain,
hello.
Nice to see you, sir.
Merry Christmas.
What do you say? Merry Christmas to you.
I would say that they decorate the tree some more.
Okay, a little late. But yeah, cutting it a little fine. Decorating the tree some more for all the money. Good to be working with the Norman Luboff Choir again, isn't it? Oh, something people do on Christmas Day. Two strikes, one answer left.
Pray.
Right, well, that'd be church, I think, wouldn't it?
Good answer.
Okay,
3 seconds. They still have to give me the correct answer over here. What is it, my darling?
Call long distance.
Yeah!
It's very hard to get through on telephone because people do that all the time. If it's there, my love, you get $81. If not, Gail and his family get it. Call long distance. I thought you had that. I did, really. Number three.
Yeah.
Good party. Well, then you look for the eggs, don't you? Well, if I recall, Christmas is not too distant. The bunny? Don't the fireworks go off? Or am I getting my holidays confused?
No, you're fine.
Merry Christmas, Gene.
Same to you, Richard.
We'll be back right after this commercial. $81 there, nothing there. Manuel! Ha! People surveyed. Top 6 answers on the board. The question is, name one of Santa's reindeer.
Prancer.
Pardon?
Prancer.
Prancer with a P.
Yeah.
2 answers.
How about Rudolph the Red Reindeer?
Pardon?
Rudolph the Red Nose.
Rudolph.
Reindeer.
Referring to the communist, the communist reindeer, Rudolph the Red.
Yeah.
The player pass.
We're gonna play.
Okay. I hate it when politics and reindeer get mixed up, but we must expose these people. I didn't see you yet, did I? Second question. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
One of Santa's reindeer.
I think. Dancer.
Dancer.
Yeah!
Dancer! You don't know how to recognize him. He's the one who goes, I've got rhythm. Merry Christmas, Roberta.
Merry Christmas to you, Richard.
You want a Santa's reindeer, please. Right in the middle of my performance. You got one for me?
I don't.
3 seconds. I'll wait here. What about...
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
What a Santa's reindeer.
Blitzen?
Blitzen.
Blitzen?
Blitzen? Well,
my old friend Comet.
Comet? Yeah. Didn't he buy him from Haley? I think he did, Bill Haley. Comet? No. Manuel, one of Santa's reindeer, or Sandier's reindeers. So I've got to get a room. Even though it's Christmas Day, Manuel, you must not look away. Try and give me an answer.
How about Granger?
Pardon?
Granger.
Granger?
Good answer.
Go back to Manuel. Go back to Manuel. Forget the line. Granger! Very good. Come over here. Got one?
Ready to go. We sure are, Richard. We'll say Dasher.
Dasher. Dasher's there. You get the money. Big lead in the game, if not very even, because Loopy and her family get it. Dasher? Yes, sir. Number five. Founder. And there's Pinta and Nina. There's a million of them. They breed. There's cold weather. Nothing else to do. We'll be back. Right here. 163? Nothing. Come on, pretty.
Hi, how are you?
Dollar values are doubled. 100 people surveyed. Top five answers on the board. Here's the question. Besides Christmas, what's your favorite holiday? Yes.
New Year's.
New Year. Three answers will beat it.
Easter.
Easter? Yeah. Gonna play or pass?
We'll play.
We'll play. What are you eating, huh? Well, it's Christmas Day. Eat what you like. I won't get under your case.
I'm such a romantic.
Are you?
Yeah.
Well, then you can skip this.
Valentine's Day.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Good
oh, yeah.
Good
that's
answer.
What I love. Well, didn't that say, remember Valentine's Day? The garage?
Yeah.
You know. Say what you like about Al Capone. He's a romantic guy. Valentine's Day. Not that. Well, I don't know. That's not a holiday, though, is it? It's just when we extend love letters and things. Is it a holiday? You get a day off?
Some people do.
No. Some people do? Yeah, what people are they? Can we name names here today?
People
not. People. If you're a relative of Al Capone's murder victims, you do get the day off. It's a, Dwayne.
Richard, I think Thanksgiving.
Thanksgiving is a lovely time of year. Thanksgiving. What a lovely time. I always go to my son and daughter-in-law's for Thanksgiving. And they go to two people in the valley. I'm there alone, but I have a lovely time. Do you go to your
son's? Yes, I certainly do. In fact, I'm going. Yes, right.
I'm
going
to go too. Maybe we go together.
Possibility.
Thank you. What's your son's name?
My son's name is Scott, not this one.
Oh, no, my son's Mark. We're different people entirely. I thought we could have had the same son and daughter. Besides Christmas, what's your favorite holiday?
4th of July.
Ah, there's a goodie. The 4th of July. Okay. Now, the 4th of July, big holiday here, day of mourning in England. It's just where you happen to be at the time. Besides Christmas, what's your favorite holiday? Why, it's left there.
Richard, I'm going to say Washington's birthday.
Okay. Oh, it's good. You know why? Why, I'll tell you why. That's a good holiday, Gene. You're laughing. You don't have to send him a card. You don't have to send him a card. That's why it's a good holiday. Get off the stool, Gene. Get off the stool. Washington's birthday, a winner if ever I've heard one. Second shot. Besides Christmas, what's your favorite holiday?
Oh, gee. Memorial Day?
Memorial Day, all right. If that's there, okay. If not, third strike, Memorial Day. $186 will get you in this game. But if you don't get it, they're the champ.
Labor Day.
Labor Day, if it's there, you get $186. If not, you're the champs and you'll play for $5,000. Labor Day! Oh, Halloween, you think? They didn't let you say that?
Mm-mm.
So number five, please.
Halloween!
Loopy was the only one that wanted to say Halloween. Well, never mind. How much did you win? Nothing there? Let's take a collection up and see if we can get $5,318 for these people, can we? Merry Christmas. Have a nice time. Thank you. Thank you. Merry, merry.
Thank you, Richard. Enjoy the game.
Beautiful. Thank you.
Thank you. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you. Who's going to play?
Come on.
You first, Nancy?
Yes.
You're first, okay?
Yes.
Richard and Nancy are playing for the money right after we watch this.
Well done.
Richard, I can't think of a nicer way to close out Christmas Day than you take $5,000.
You betcha.
Okay? Matter of fact, I can't think of a nicer way. I also took... Still, I'll discuss that later. 15 seconds, please. Maybe I should. Good luck.
Thank you.
Name a musical instrument played with the fingers.
Clarinet.
A good way to wake up fast.
Cold water.
Something that comes in a bottle.
Soda pop.
A state that grows a lot of fruit.
California.
An invention that replaced stairs.
Escalator.
Turn around. Musical instrument played with the fingers. You said clarinet. Survey said two. Yeah, two fingers. Good way to wake up fast. Cold water, you said?
Yes.
Throw someone in the ocean. Survey said 15. Something that comes in a bottle. You said the soda?
Mm-hmm.
Soda pop. Survey said 20. You got 37. State that grows a lot of fruit. You said California. Survey said 51. You got 88. An invention that replaced stairs. I would have said, of course, spectacles. But you... No, you did the right stairs. You said escalator. Survey said.
Okay.
And stand right next to Gail. We're looking for Nancy.
All right.
72 points. That's all you need, okay? This is for luck.
Oh, thanks.
We want you to take the money. Remind everyone the answers Richard gave us. Please give me, this is Christmas, give me 20 seconds.
All right.
Name a musical instrument played with the fingers.
Piano.
A good way to wake up fast.
To the alarm clock.
Something that comes in a bottle.
Wine.
A state that grows lots of fruit.
Florida.
An invention that replaced stairs.
Elevator.
Musical instrument played with the fingers. You said piano. Number one answer. Survey said. Way to wake up fast. You said, don't go to sleep. What'd you say?
No, I said the alarm clock.
Well, the alarm clock, okay. Doot, 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 doot. Oh, what was that? The alarm clock. 18 points for the money. Survey said...
A Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. And now, back to Richard Dawson.
Thank you. This is a special day for us all, and I want to wish everybody, ABC, all the people that we work with, all the staff at Goodson Todman, and each and every one of you, a very Merry Christmas. I really thank you. We've had a wonderful time, and it's kind of sad that here on Christmas Day, that somebody, when it should be goodwill to all men, there's still people who, you know, they carp about things, or they find things they're not. The Today's paper, there's a person who writes, a television critic, and he said, he mentioned something, he said, and that is as hypocritical as the way they hire staff for game shows. Nepotism, meaning that you've got to know someone, know the star, or be related to the star to get on the show some way. You know, that is so sad. I just want to tell you that the people that work with me are the most beautiful people, and they work because they're talented, and they care, and they love. I want you to please look at your screen at home right now. Normally, not a lot of us look at the credits. Look at them, because these are special people. I wish you the happiest of holidays, and I thank you. Merry Christmas.
Understated.
Whoa!
Unfiltered.
If I don't do this, I go drink.
Unexpected.
The only measurement I'm proud of.
An uncompromising look.
I can't look right now.
I've struggled with weight since I'm 4 years old.
At an unbeatable woman.
Mama's coming tonight.
I can't do it alone.
phone.
Whoa.
People don't know this. I'm going to have a nervous breakdown.
Carney Wilson, Unstapled, a new reality show premiering.
It's time for the Family Feud, introducing the Luevano family. Lupe, Manuel, Maria, Roberto, and Eileen, ready for action. And the Pattison family, Gail, Richard, Sharon, Nancy, and Dwayne, on your mark. Let's start the Family Feud. With the star of Family Feud, Richard Dawson.
Thank you. Thank you. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Doesn't feel like Christmas, does it? It's because we're taping this in July, I guess. But that Christmas spirit's there, you can feel it. The red ribbons, the plastic holly. It's Hollywood, isn't it? Well, they don't put the Christmas decorations up until August here. They're quite conservative. And I thank you all for coming out. I'm sure you've all stayed up late to see Santa. Have you seen the one Santa and Gidget go to Guam, that new film? Let's get that in videotape. I got that in my stocking. And a message from the Board of Health. We should have a good time. There's one person, Ethel Matzka, an elderly lady I know in Detroit, who's quite a boozer, probably just coming out of the haze now. Merry Christmas, Ethel. How do I say your name again?
Luevano.
Well, now they got money, they'll probably change it to Baker or something I could think. Luevano, is that a chance? I want to say Luevano. I want to say Luevano when I look at that, but Luevano.
Everybody
well, no, I got to say it correctly. Who are you, Richard?
Just
I enjoyed that song, by the way. Very nice. Some people do on Christmas Day.
Richard, go to church.
Church. We'd like some church, please. Can't do it any better than that. Pretty Sharon. Merry, merry, merry Christmas.
Well, merry Christmas to you.
Well, thank you. Some people do on Christmas Day.
Visit friends.
Why not?
Good.
Visit friends. Not there?
It's okay.
I do that.
We'll get it
back. Merry Christmas and happy birthday. Mm.
Thank you.
I'll always remember that we have the same birthday.
I will, too.
Okay. What do you think the people do on Christmas Day?
Well, I know that we always sing Christmas carols.
There's a goodie.
Christmas,
Christmas carols.
Yeah!
Hark the herald angels. Hello. Nice to see you, sir.
Merry Christmas.
What do you say? Merry Christmas to you.
I would say that they decorate the tree some more.
Okay, a little late.
Well,
but... yeah, cutting it a little fine. Decorating the tree some more for all the money. Good to be working with the Norman Luboff Choir again, isn't it? Oh, some people do on Christmas Day. Two strikes, one answer left.
Pray.
Right? Well, that'd be church, I think, wouldn't it?
Good answer.
Okay, yeah.
3 seconds. They still have to give me the correct answer over here. What is it, my darling?
Call long distance.
Yeah!
It's very hard to get through on telephone because people do that all the time. If it's there, my love, you get $81. If not, Gail and his family get it. Call long distance. I thought you had that. I did, really.
Thank you. Thank you.
Come on, let's play the Christmas Feud. Let's go. I hate that music. We have nice Christmas music.
It.
You like that music?
Yes, I do.
It's yours.
Thank you.
Take it with you.
Good.
Eat it if you cough. 100 people surveyed. Top 5 answers on the board. You got to try and get the most popular answer. And all the questions in the main game today all about Christmas? Isn't that nice?
Yeah.
That's very nice.
Kind of nice.
Very proper.
Here's the very first question. What is the mailing address of the three wise men?
Yes.
The desert.
What's the zip code? No. That's a little Christmas joke. I'm going to read the right code. Gail's in shock, saying...
Yeah, I have a job.
Alien dress in a three-way.
They're all Christmas, and here's the question. Start again now. Ready?
Okay.
I don't know what made me do that. I guess a little, little naughtiness at Christmas. Here we go. Here's the question. Name something people do on Christmas Day. Yes.
Have a family dinner.
A family dinner. There it goes. One answer, Gail, will beat that. What do people do on Christmas Day?
Open presents.
They open presents. Play or pass, talk it over.
You're right.
That's a good answer, though. It was.
Very good answer.
Yeah, thank you.
You know, maybe I think we made a mistake here when we put that permabomb down. Anyway, you go back to your family. Hey, you're going to play?
Yes, we are.
Let me help you here. Uh-oh, here, come back. There you go. They'll never know, so try. Christmas spirit, try to keep it light. Number three.
Yeah.
Your party. Well, then you look for the eggs, don't you?
Yeah.
Well, if I recall, Christmas is not too distant. The bunny?
Yeah.
Don't the fireworks go off? Or am I getting my holidays confused?
No, you're fine.
Yeah. Merry Christmas, Gene.
Same to you, Richard.
We'll be back right after this commercial. $81 there, nothing there. Manuel! Ha! Oh, 100 people surveyed. Top six answers on the board. The question is, name one of Santa's reindeer.
Prancer.
Pardon?
Prancer.
Prancer with a P.
Yeah.
Two answers.
How about Rudolph the Red Reindeer?
Pardon?
Rudolph the Red Nose.
Rudolph.
Reindeer.
Referring to the communist, the communist reindeer, Rudolph the Red.
Yeah.
The player pass.
We're gonna play.
I hate it when politics and reindeer get mixed up, but we must expose these people. I didn't see you yet, did I? Second question. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
One of Santa's reindeer.
I think. Dancer.
Dancer.
Yeah!
Dancer. You don't know how to recognize him. He's the one who goes, I've got rhythm. Merry Christmas, Roberta.
Merry Christmas to you, Richard.
You want a Santa's reindeer, please. Right in the middle of my performance. You got one for me?
I don't.
Merry Christmas, by the way.
Merry Christmas to you.
Santa brought you
$5,318. I love him.
Can I meet your family, please?
Yes, you can. This is my husband, Manuel.
You say Manuel, I thought it was Manuel.
Manuel, Manuel.
Well, manual labor, Manuel, Luevano.
Okay, I'll call him Manuel.
That's right, okay. I like
that. I like that better, too. And my sister, Maria.
Mariah. I'm sorry, Maria.
Maria.
So they call the wind Mariah, don't they?
Yeah. And her husband and my brother-in-law, Roberto.
That's the only legitimate name so far we've come to. He's got an O at the end. Roberto, I like it.
And my sister-in-law, Eileno.
Eileno. That's very similar to Ethel in Detroit. She has a couple of drinks and it's Eileno there. Well, I hope Santa brought all the nice things that you'd like.
Yes, thank you very much.
And now help, you know, make him feel
oh,
at home.
Oh, yes.
Pattison,
yes.
Right here. Good to have you.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Merry, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Let's meet everybody here.
Sure, Richard, I'd like to introduce you to my son, Richard. His wife, Sharon.
Hi, Richard.
My niece, Nancy.
Hi, Richard.
And her husband, Dwayne.
Hello, Richard.
Nice to see you, Dwayne. And Nancy's birthday today.
Nancy's birthday today. That's
same
right.
Same as mine.
That's right, exactly.
That's right.
And we have a nice little song that we'd like to sing for you for
can
Christmas.
Can you really?
Day,
oh, I love it. Good song.
How about what, that?
Did you write it? Or you
yes, we wrote it.
Wrote it.
It.
Okay, Gail. Fine. All right.
Here we are, Richard Dawson, here to play in your game. We want to battle and show our stuff. Don't give us questions that may be too tough, for it's root for the tall team. If we don't win, it's a shame. For it's one, two, three strikes, they're out in the fielding game.
Very good. Beautiful. That's beautiful.